just let those things come right at the camera.